Albert Einstein had said, "Education is not the learning of facts, but the training of the mind to think." The ICFAI group embarked on a similar educational mission, which has changed the paradigms of management education forever. ICFAI Business School, Kolkata, was established in 1995 in tandem with other IBS campuses to promote quality education, research, training, and consultancy in management. It is centrally located in the IT hub of Kolkata, Sector 5, Salt Lake, which houses a large number of big and medium-sized corporates. The intellectual capital of IBS Kolkata is one of the best in the eastern part of the country, with a pool of erudite and diverse faculty team members, bringing a combination of corporate and academic experience to the learning of students.
I am glad to share with you that IBS is one of the best business schools in the country and is the preferred choice of corporates. This has happened because we are closely connected with industries and we have been discussing with them about the modification in our course content continuously. We are the pioneers in management education and we are strongly networked with industries. This ensures that placements happen in our campus year after year without fail.
At IBS Kolkata, we ensure the academic rigor, which is the hallmark of a national brand like ICFAI, and also mentor our students to develop a holistic personality. Students walk into the state-of-the-art Wi-Fi campus with air-conditioned classrooms. Our library, known as Amartya Sen Knowledge Center, supports the teaching, learning, and research activities of the institute with its growing collection of both print and digital resources. The computer lab, with cutting-edge technology, facilitates students' learning in all forms. Along with this, in order to transform the students into successful managers, IBS provides a multitude of opportunities in form of extracurricular activities and clubs, which are run by the students themselves, helping them to imbibe leadership, team building, and interpersonal skills for their future.
When you are into IBS, you just cannot. Life at IBS is actually, we can replace this word with clubs, because starting from the first month of my college, I remember I was there in Deluge, followed by a number of events every month. And here, the best part at IBS, which I loved the most, and because of which I could see myself grooming and I could see myself achieving a lot more of confidence, was because we were the ones who were responsible for each and every event.
IBS Kolkata has an impeccable track record of almost 100% placements year on year, both national and international. This has been possible mainly because of the strong linkages with the industry, corporate, and with our alumni members.
Let me say something about placements at Calcutta. Year after year, we have succeeded in doing 100% placements. And last year, even before the COVID broke out, we managed to place 100% of our students, which was a big achievement. The highest salary level we reached was 10 lakhs per annum, and the average salary was more than 5 lakhs per annum. We have a number of noted companies visiting IBS Kolkata. There are the leading banks like HDFC, ICICI, Kotak Mahindra, IndusInd. There are leading research and consultancy companies like Nielsen's, IMRB Kantar, Deloitte, PricewaterhouseCoopers, Ernst & Young. There are consumer companies like ITC, Berger Paints, Airtel, Puma Sports. And now you have the edutech companies like Jaro Education, Byju's, EduQ. This year we have seen an influx of startups and new companies like No Brokerhood, like Upgrad, Binary Folks, EduQ, White Hat Junior. Just to mention a few, the number of companies keep coming. We provide a lot of placement preparation to the students in terms of soft skills classes, in terms of mock personal interviews and GDs, with help from our alumni and corporate.
What we say is pure theory. We just, what the teachers say, we note it down and that's what comes in our exams. But here, a case is what a stipulated condition, a business scenario from the marketplace to the classrooms. Here we see what has actually happened in the world and we put ourselves as a protagonist in the shoes of the decision maker and we understand what data to take and how to analyze the data to reach to a decision that will be further implemented towards the end of the case or in the scenario that we are faced.
IBS Calcutta is one of the leading business schools in the eastern part of the country, which has been emphasizing on case studies as an integral part of the andragogy since its inception in 1995. We have a unique mix of faculty. Faculty having strong industry linkages as well as faculty with substantial academic experience. In IBS Calcutta, our main focus is on marketing, finance and human resource with special thrust in business analytics. In fact, we are one among the very few institutes offering specialized analytics courses in marketing, finance and human resource domain using softwares like R and Python. All these academic interventions in IBS Kolkata has resulted in our good placements records over the years.
IBS meticulously grooms students into most competitive managers and responsible citizens who have become individuals with highest integrity and commitment to the society. We are proud to state that more than 5,000 students have graduated from IBS Kolkata in the last 25 years. It also gives us immense satisfaction to find that these alumni members are doing well in their personal and professional fronts as we take our job of creating careers seriously. It is an experience that changes an individual completely. A well-known proverb says, "A journey of 1,000 miles begins with the first step." Come, take that first right step towards a successful career with us at IBS Kolkata.